I've been working for MLG SOP Cube for the last 6 years. I'm a consultant and also a team leader for the Safran landing system account. Previously, I've been a consultant for the last 4 years, and I think it was really important for me to start as a consultant with the guidance of a team leader to really understand what is the added value of a team leader and what a team leader should be doing on our day-to-day jobs. So I made the desire to go abroad, and I spoke with my manager, and he said, "Oh, there is an opportunity in aerospace," and he said, "You know what? It could be a good opportunity for you to develop yourself, progress a bit more, and discover a new culture." So all started after my engineering school, but I didn't really wanted to do the technical part. I really wanted to be on the communication management, and I had this great opportunity to work in a new development program for the Airbus A350-1000. I've seen the French side, I've seen the UK side, so now I want to go back to France, utilize all my knowledge, all my networkings, and use my 6 years of experience within the MLG SOP Cube group. Outside of work, I'm doing a lot of sport activities. I'm doing CrossFit, weightlifting, a lot of open water, and I'm also a big movie fan. I really like the old French movie, so like French movie from 1960s, 1970s. Jean-Luc Godard. I'm a big fan of Routiness. One of the best thing is the people. Most of the people are really approachable. It's really good to have this community of experts within our group. They will give you the opportunity to do something else, something new, if you express the desire. So for the last 6 years, every time I wanted to do something else, I had my manager listening to me. So I think now that MLG SOP Cube is a worldwide group, there is definitely more opportunity for all of our consultants.